It's a 60-second showcase of the Marvel Legends Vulture from the Spider-Man Homecoming movie. This figure has an amazing sculpt, clearly showing the combination of advanced technology like in the legs and more ordinary clothing like the flight jacket here. The head is also great with separate pieces for the air tubes and a clear visor so we can see his bird-like eyes peering through. I really like the articulation in the neck, which allows the head to crane forward, really emphasising his Vulture inspiration. The paint here is nice and bold. Unfortunately, Vulture doesn't come with alternate hands, meaning he's stuck with two open fists, a bit boring for a flying character. The build-a-figure for this wave is the Vulture's wings, and the Vulture himself comes with this jetpack section of the wings. I'll take a look at the wings at a separate showcase. So despite not having any real interest in movie figures, I actually really like this guy. I think the figure serves the design well, mixing technology with the ordinary with the Vulture aesthetic, and finishing it off with a bold paint job. I really like it. I hope you've enjoyed this 60-second showcase, so please like and subscribe if you want to see more. You can also follow me on Instagram to see more action figure nonsense from me over there. So until next time, pour on the power.